How's it, everyone? Welcome back to Project JR. Tonight, or today, we are going to race in another FIA event. This is the Nations Cup. I think this is round 5. And we are racing around the Red Bull Ring in the wet. Again. And this time we are going to do it in Group B cars, which technically are rally cars. So a very weird combination. I'm sure Polyphony likes to create new, weird and wonderful ways to make us suffer. And so we're gonna get started now. So the lobby's going to load up now. And we are a bit off the pace. We're about more than a half a second off the pace than the fastest South African guy, or that I know of. So let's get started. So it looks like we are the only South African in this lobby, and there's a lot of GTR rally cars. I see one Quattro, I see a Subaru. So yeah, let's get started. Put on my gloves, get ready to race. So this is a 15 lap race with a 10 minute qualifying, and yeah. So let's just tell everyone to keep it nice and clean. Where's Sprinkler? Okay, so apparently Sprinkler's in this. Oh, there he is. Oh, my word, how can I be so doof? Okay, so we're gonna get this started in 15 seconds. Sprinkler is the guy that we raced. Raced in the Manufacturers Cup, and we did terribly because the guys were absolutely dirty. So let's get started. Hopefully we do much better than in that race. Let's do it. Qualifying, here we come. Excuse me. Let's get this started. Come on. There we go. Oh, this is gonna be a tough one. So we just have to remember our braking points. Thank you. This is going to be a very tough race. So, yeah. I'm just hoping we can finish. I hope we can finish without getting hit. See, the guy in front of us is already off track. Oh, there he goes. Ah, you absolute knobhead. That's okay. Let's just serve our penalty and get over this. I have a feeling there's going to be a lot of penalties issued in this race. That guy is sliding out wide. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Okay. Okay, let's concentrate now. Try and put in a good lap before our tires go off. Thank you. Such little grip. Oh, here's a Portuguese guy in front of us. Please don't hit us. So we're second. Come on, guy, get out the way, please. You're gonna ruin my lap here. Eh? Please just get out my way. Oopsie. Okay, let's put on some new tires. Wet and don't cancel. So hopefully we have enough time to put in another lap if we can get out quick enough. Hopefully these guys are on a fast lap. So we might just make it to get another lap in. I can definitely beat a 1:46. I just have to put everything into it. Just in time. Let's do it. Not the best, but it's fine. Very, very close between us now. Nice and neat at that turn. Oh, looks like someone went off there. We're not going to improve. It's okay. It's okay, guys. So we qualified fifth. Which is not too bad. Sprinkler qualified 17, so he's not doing too well on this track. So I'm not too sure what is happening with him, but hopefully he can make progress in during the race. So I think this is a one-stop race, and we're gonna see how it goes. So we're gonna start in about a minute. Let me just say good luck to my South African teammate. There we go. Whew, so this is gonna be a very, very interesting race, guys. I don't know what to expect. I'm just hoping for some luck on my side. Okay. So hope you all enjoy while I destroy myself. Oh man, okay. Let's hope for the best here, guys. Where's my helmet? They didn't even show my helmet. It's okay. I really don't enjoy these cars. They're good on dirt, but on a wet track like this, nah. Wonder what happens if I pull handbrake. Okay, so I'm gonna be a bit quiet in this race because I want to concentrate a bit. Okay, here we go. I think it is a standing start. Whoever's hitting me, I don't know who you are. Come on, guys. Drive properly, man. What are you doing? Let's flash this guy. That's how you do it. Nice and easy. Thank you. Come on, can we get third place? Come on, guys, please be cautious. Are you? Come on. Who hit me? Are you serious? I'm trying not to get hit, guys. Come on. Stop being so desperate. Do not come across. Please do not come across. I'm not gonna survive this race, guys. I'm really not gonna survive this race. Thank you. my first turn one clean race, a clean corner. Here we go. We got sprinkler here in front of us. Come on. Come on, push sprinkler. This slipstream is difficult. Come on, let's beat these guys. Good pass, good pass. Unfortunately, sprinkler has a penalty. Oh, these tires are going off. Guys are fighting, and there he goes. On the outside. Do not hit me. Yeah, not doing too bad. Oh, come on, man. Go away. Come and hit me, yeah. Someone was angry. Ah, screw you. Very slow. I think we're gonna put on a fresh set of boots. Do not fuel. What? Ah, I just ruined my whole race. Well done. I couldn't pick the tires. Could not pick the tires. Struggling. Do not change. Don't know what happened there, guys. I really don't know what happened. All of a sudden, it just did something very weird. Yeah, sprinkler. I wonder if he pitted. This is not sorry. Sorry there, sprinkler. Thank you. There we go, top 10. Never mind. Yeah, top 10. Okay, let's check. We're good on fuel. Come on, sprinkler. Ugh, seriously? Trying to defend this guy. Side by side, very, very close between us. Switch back. Sorry there, sprinkler. Hope we make it. Okay, sprinkler is still in front, which is good. Please just stop. Oh, seriously, man. Sprinkler hit that guy out the way. And now I get awarded a penalty. The worst idea. The worst race to ever come into existence of a FIA race. Because no matter what you do, you just get hit off. So through two incidents between myself and whoever, we are still in the top 10, which I'm very grateful for, and we pitted it twice. So we can just keep this, we'll be fine. We've got two more laps to go. One and a half. If you want to get technical. The cars are getting lighter now, so you can brake a lot later, which is nice. But you have to compensate for the worn out tires. Can't even turn onto the track. What a race. Anyway guys, that is it for the race. Very disappointing, very dirty drivers, and I am having none of it. So you can clearly see that I'm very irritated. So anyway guys, enjoy the day, enjoy your evening wherever you are. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, comment and like, and please share my channel. And yeah, just live life and enjoy. Cheers, guys.